Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. It's Erica here. Today I am filming the plan with me for Monday, May 20th through Sunday, May 26th. I am using this kit here from Simply Watercolor Co. Here are the full boxes. And I've already pre-cut my checklist at 3 hearts because that's what I used. And I've already put down the foil overlay that came with the kit. And I pulled in some glitter headers from, I want to say, Caress Press and Scribble Prints Co. I am bringing in some bow header overlays as well. That's from Scribble Prints Co. I am bringing in these gold foil date covers from Magic Prints Co. I am using this pink washi with gold bow from Scribble Prints Co. And I am going to be adding in a gold foil habit tracker from My Newest Addiction in my sidebar. I've already whited out the areas that I'm gonna black off, and we'll get started with my bottom bar as per usual. Let's see how good I'm going to be with this. Because we just never know, right? This works out. Not perfect. So I might end up, I'm going to use my slice tool. Perfect. The bottom half. We'll use the washi from the kit. And I'm leaving some white space in between. Perfect. Wow, I don't know if I've ever had it that easy. If our full boxes, I'm going to use this in the quote area. This is a double box, I believe. So I think I'm gonna try something new and use that. And I've seen Viv from Viv Loves to Plan here on YouTube. She does her double boxes on Wednesday, Thursday sometimes, and it doesn't seem like it would look good, but it always turns out great, so I figured I'd give it a go, especially since the way it's even on the full box page, they're not even side by side. So this rose up here. And you know, you're always trying to figure out how you're gonna lay down these full boxes. That there. We'll put the sunglasses on Friday. Saturday. We'll go with these flowers. I'm actually going to go with this plain watercolor box here. There. And for the quote box area, I'm gonna go with this fresh cut flowers theme. Now, when I purchased this kit, I didn't realize that it's the same art as my monthly, with just kind of different colors. The colors are a little bit softer in the Simply Watercolor Quilt Kit, but I'm not mad at it. So I'm gonna use, and these are gold foil overlays from Caress Press, and this one kind of has glitter throughout, and I thought it would be cute since it's pretty plain. This box here went on a little crooked, but that's okay. This floral arrangement here, and it kind of mimics this one some. And that way I can kind of see what's left, and if I have to move these up or down, I can do so easily. And I decided to only do to-dos Monday through Friday on this spread, and I would do just plain glitter headers for the weekend. Now, I don't know how I'm going to like that or if I'm going to like that. Hope for the best. Anything straight at all, but I'm trying to figure it out. All right, so those are done. I go with these glitter headers and see how this works, staggering them somewhat. I don't know if it's gonna work, but we're gonna go with it and give it a whirl, and we'll see what we end up with at the end. You know, trial and error. I make no promises that I know what I'm doing or I know how everything is gonna come out in the end. I just go with it. I kind of look to see what I have, and I don't have a ton. Hope for the best and hope that what I envisioned in my head comes through in my spread. In the blank boxes that are left. That might be crooked. That kind of looking nice, right? Do you think? We'll see. We'll see. Now, I don't have a ton going on this week, and I feel like I say that week after week, which when I plan, the thing is, I definitely have stuff, like, enough to pre-plan, and then it helps me as plans come up during the week. It gives me an idea of my availability. Sometimes it's a little, it almost feels like a little redundant, and I can understand why people would feel that way, but in all reality, you really need order. I think I just kind of just left. I'm gonna close this here so that I can see these headers better, because as I always say, I am blind. Yeah. So, great. Okay, let's try this again. I mean, I pulled up my paper and all. Is this not gonna stick? If it doesn't stick, it's okay.
I wanted to go ahead and do a voiceover. I lost the footage for my sidebar, but I didn't want to just let it go, and I thought I'd do a voiceover just for this section. I do apologize for that. I went ahead and put a piece of washi down, and then I put a habit tracker from the kit. The kit only came with one habit tracker, and I like to use two, one to track my skincare routine and one for my hydration. So that's precisely why I bought this foiled habit tracker from my newest addiction. I was happy to use it. Some people might say it's extra, but there's nothing wrong with being extra, right? I am a little extra. I know. I get it. I'm okay with that. I don't deny it. So I am making it uncrooked. Apparently, I thought it was crooked. So I am just going to fix that, and then I will put another piece of washi down. I will put my weekly checklist down, and that I use to track my meals. I put another piece of washi down, and then I believe it's a heart box checklist, and that I use for to track my workouts. And I thought I lost this clip, like I thought my camera shut off. So in the next section here, when you see that I'm all done with my sidebar, I start talking about I don't know where my camera shut off. But I did get the whole thing except for the piece of washi that I added to the bottom of my sidebar. So luckily it looks like I only lost maybe some seconds of footage. But I will start saying, I'm so sorry, I don't know where my camera shut off. And that is why. But here I'm just fixing my sidebar because apparently it is crooked, or at least I think it's crooked, and I'm trying to fix that.
All right, so I wasn't paying attention and my camera stops recording after 30 minutes automatically. And normally I am pretty good at paying close attention to it, and I wasn't. So I don't know what the last thing was that recorded, and I apologize. I will say that I finished my sidebar. I laid down my three heart checklist, and I decided I was only going to do it for Monday through Friday this week and not put it on the weekend because I have some stuff going on the weekend. I wanted some more space, and a checklist probably wouldn't help me for the weekend. I put my Hello Weekend on top, which normally I put it on my bottom washi. And I also talked about the fact that I will probably plan a little different for the month of June, and I might not use checklists for the month of June, although I haven't fully decided yet. The month of June is the first week in June is my anniversary, then it's my birthday, it's Father's Day. So we have quite a bit going on. Sticker here from Caress Press that says meal plan, and I mean, I'm not really meal planning. A workout label from Rory's Sweet Addiction. For that, I need to order more of these. Let's start our planning with Monday. This box here. This coffee cup from the Functional Foil My Newest Addiction sink. I have these pretty gold foil scripts from the Tasseled Planner that says Coffee Monday. And we're gonna put that there. Label here. My workout, I think this week is still kind of a regular schedule. Use this Let's Dance sticker from Once More with Love to mark that. Mark our workout, and then I do want to mark. here. There. Going to use as the box. There, I think it's a little quick. Maybe this label here. And this film label with camera is from Sweet Bella XL. I love that. I think they're so pretty. To mark jeans, and I'm using this jazz shoe from the Triple Threat Planner, along with the dance script from Planner Mint. Now, this half box here. I'm gonna use this edit with computer from Sweet Bella XOXO. I'll use this washi up here. And one of these cameras from the Tasseled Planner. And I think I'm gonna use this brown tannish one here. And this quarter box. His times change so frequently that I don't like to add now. Thursday, I want to use, I just think these are so pretty. These are from Panda Bird Design. So I'm gonna use one of these. Here. To show that I have to work. In her bow. A little star. Here. Now, I know it's a girl and Christian's a boy, but that's okay. And this here, pink. I'm gonna use this one. To show that it's trash day. A piece of washi. Caress press. Here. Trash day. Ashton's birthday. I'm going to use in my art box sticker order. And there's some balloons. I'm going to put that down there. This dollar sign over here. On my payday. It's midweek. Post. Ugh. It's gonna stay crooked. Not what I wanted. I'm gonna wipe out this flower. Shopping cart there. So Ashton's birthday, it's my grocery list, my grocery shopping. I should put these up here and this down here. Yes. And make sure the lawn is ready. And then Sunday. Memorial Day party. This is crooked. I'm gonna put this down here from the Once More with Love 3-year anniversary favorites because I think it's cute. I have this tasseled planner freebie. So I'm gonna put this there, and I need to upload my plan with me, like that. Oh, I need to get my nails done, so. Workout. I'm gonna use this sneaker from the tassel planner. I do want to where I can fit it in. Be a millionaire. And memo day. Down here. Now I can't center it because it'll cover. Lucky penny day. Should I go to work with? Oh, no, 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 no. I'm just gonna put it over here. Should go to work with a tiara on that day. I'm sure I'll have some wine that day, or some sangria at least. And maybe I'll have the kids make some paper airplanes that day. This here is what it looks like before the pen. How pretty. That gold foil really catches. This washi is lovely. Alright, so this is what it looks like. Absolutely beautiful. This gold foil. This kit is so pretty. And I'm going to use my Papermate InkJoy gel pen in 0.5 to fill it in. So let's start with my sidebar. I'm gonna zoom you in closer. Pretty close, but that's okay. That way you can see what I'm doing. So, I always do skincare. And hydrate, which really is just my water intake. This is my meals and my workout. Coffee Monday, Krishna's dance. Jenica internship. And again, her internship is Monday through Friday, but I only market on Mondays. So I don't know what my to-dos are as of yet. I definitely will work out, work on Tuesday, film. Christian has dance. Wednesday is my midweek post, edit, and Christian has dance. I love having scripts where I don't have to show my terrible handwriting. So Thursday is work, dance, and then this, it's, I'm just gonna write gym here to signify me going to the gym. So I wrote gym here, and then it is payday. Nails done. Trash day. Ashton gift. It's Ashton's 4th birthday. Here is my grocery list. Here is grocery shopping. Put up tents, and this is Memorial Day party, and here we're going to upload. And this is what it all looks like. Thank you so much for watching. Until next time, please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share if you enjoyed watching this plan with me. I hope you have a wonderful week, and until next time, bye.